Hello everybody, this is Matador from FreeTradingViews.com. It's 12:10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on July 19th, and the markets are selling off. Home builder confidence is at a 15-month low, according to Reuters, and you can see very nicely what happened here pre-market on the S&P 500 ETF, the SPY. Nice run-up in price, all the way up to a good area of 107.50, chopped around between 107, which held as support for quite some time, and then broke that. Ran all the way down to the next logical place of support, which was this excellent 106.60 mark, and then slammed through that. We're now back above that and using that as support. So nice to see at least that price area acting well. So that's the number I'm watching right now. There's a new one at the 106 mark and change, so 106.20. And on a higher time frame, again, you can see how far back we have to go to find that support. It's the 106 mark. So this is a pretty good test of that area. This could easily be a lower swing high as we work our way south. If we do march higher to 107, that's going to be the next mark to take apart for us on the bulls side of things. So pretty easy to determine the 107 resistance and 106.60 support, and that's what we'll be watching. The trend, let's go through that, is actually right in the neutral range, right? After coming back from outer space, it makes sense to not just abjectly sell more, but we are in the neutral range for the trend, and the trend Q is actually looking bullish right now and has for most of the day, which is a bit of a divergence. And the VIX, good tiebreaker in this scenario, right around 9:30 gap up and a sell-off. Filled the gap completely. This is an excellent level to drop in right here, 26.20. Then proceeded to go higher all day long here on the news. Pulling back now, doing 100% retracement is bullish. So right now, the bulls are winning the market internal battle, and it's just not quite reflected yet in the S&P 500 ETF on this double top into the 107 resistance. So watch carefully what's happening here between these two lines of support and resistance. So good stuff, everybody. If we close right now on the day, we'd still be searching for that higher swing low, and we wouldn't have found it yet. So tread carefully in here. Trade well, everybody, and talk to you soon.